Hey guys, what's up and welcome to my channel. Today is a very special day because it's my dad's birthday. जैसे कि आप देख रहे हैं, ये बहुत सा cute सा हमने decoration करने की कोशिश की है. That's Malika, my cousin. That's Nikhat, and ये लोग कर रहे हैं थोड़ी बहुत decorations. And just अभी 12 बजने ही वाले हैं. And dad is just getting ready. ये हमारे घर का ritual है कि of course 12 बजे birthday celebrate करने ही है. And one thing not to miss, as you can see, there are flowers. Flowers are the ritual of my house. So let me show you the cake. Guys, so finally 12 बज चुके हैं and we are all here to surprise dad. हमने ये decorations किए हैं. I hope dad likes it and let's see how dad reacts. So wait for dad to come. आपको ये डेकोरेशन सारा कैसा लगा एंड विच केक डू यू लाइक?
वो तो खाने के बाद मालूम पड़ेगा.
डेकोरेशन सब लोगों ने इतना अच्छा किया है कि पूछो मत. और लाइटिंग और ये फ्लावर्स केक बहुत अच्छे हैं. सब केक अच्छे हैं और सब फ्लावर्स अच्छे हैं और सब लोगों की बधाइयाँ. बहुत अच्छी बात है. सब लोग विश करने के लिए आए. थैंक्स एवरीवन.
Dad's birthday, I really want to thank dad for being the best father to all of us. Usually I'm a shy person and I don't really express my feelings to dad and tell him how much I love him, but today, you know, recollecting the memories from childhood till now are actually, you know, the memories that I can remember of how dad, you know, actually struggled to get my admission in the best school. Then talking about when I was in college, he never really, you know, forced me ya kabhi ye nahi kaha ki nahi beta ye karo wo karo. He always gave me the freedom, always gave me the liberty ke, you know, you can do anything that you want and whatever you think that is best for you. So I really feel very happy, you know, to have a father like this who is giving you all the liberty to do everything in life. He helped me in choosing the right career for me. He always encouraged me. You know, I said I don't want to do a job. So dad never really said ki nahi yaar tumhe ye karna hai wo karna hai. He was always open to my choices and, you know, always supported me with everything. Whenever I'm having a shoot or whenever I'm uploading any videos, he's there to support me with everything, even help me with my shoots, you know. Then there are times when I upload videos or, you know, anything, koi bhi choti moti cheez bhi main karu, so dad is so proud and he shows it to all his friends and, you know, har jagah dad batate hain and he's so proud of me. And you know, this little thing actually makes me smile and unke face pe smile dekhna is like happiness to me and I feel so proud that I'm making my father proud in some way or the other. Sari families mein ups and downs to aate hi rehte hain, lekin you know, ek cheez hai jo maine dad mein dekhi hai, that dad, however stressed he is ya kitna bhi stress wo khud pe le rahe hai, he will never show it to the family. Hame aaj tak koi aisi cheez nahi hai jo dad ne kaha hai ki nahi, you know, I can't take this abhi filhal, there are some financial crisis, ya phir there I can't recall of anything ki dad ne bola hai ki no, I can't get this for you. You know, I have got everything, touch wood, I mean, I have got everything that I've asked for and there's nothing that I have, you know, like ki maine dream kiya hai aur mujhe nahi mili hai. Dad has always got that for me. जितना भी मैं बात करूँ, इट्स वेरी लेस बिकॉज देर आर इन्यूमरेबल थिंग्स टू टॉक अबाउट. सो ऑन दिस वेरी स्पेशल डे, ऑन योर बर्थडे डैड, आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू टेल यू थैंक यू सो मच. आई एम ऑलवेज गोइंग टू बी सो ग्रेटफुल टू यू फॉर द इनवैल्यूएबल थिंग्स दैट यू एवर डन फॉर मी एंड फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस एट होम. डैड, यू आर द बेस्ट एंड आई फेल टू एक्सप्रेस हाउ मच आई लव यू, बट आई एम टेलिंग यू आई रियली लव यू अ लॉट.
Wishing you a very, very, very happy birthday and wishing you the longest, longest, longest life ever.
Well, Well guys, that's all for this video. This was a special video for dad on his birthday. I hope he likes it. And agar aapko ye video pasand aaya ho to please ise like kare, share kare, mere channel ko subscribe kijiye, because I'm going to come up with more amazing videos, more amazing stuff. So please make sure you stay subscribed to our channel, and apne niche diye comment section mein bhi likh sakte ho aap ki aapko ye video kaisi lagi. Until then, bye bye.